Do I want to be an astronaut? Yes. Here at NASA, I am a planetary scientist, and my specific area of research is planetary materials. I haven't always wanted to be an astronaut. I kind of came to it later in life when I realized that the culmination of all of my interests of science, of engineering, of space, of going to other planets and understanding what they're made of, those can all be accomplished and are encompassed in being an astronaut. So my candidacy progressed to the top 32 in the last round of selection before I was cut from the process. But if anything, it only gave me more motivation to try again because the people that I met were incredible. So I think the things that I was exposed to at Queen's that really put me on this path is just being immersed in this culture of excellence. My undergraduate research at Queen's was a summer internship that was funded by NSERC, and I approached one of my professors in the geology department, and he developed a project for me to work on a meteorite. And I got connected with a researcher at the Royal Ontario Museum. Together with Queen's and the ROM, we worked on this project for two summers while I was at Queen's. So I have a few different career role models that I like to think have influenced the way that I've tried to shape my career in my life. And a few of those are Canadian astronauts, especially women astronauts like Julie Payette and Roberta Bondar, and the newest astronaut, Jenny. And their passion and their commitment to their craft and their field is really inspiring to me. And a little closer to home, my mentor at Queen's, Dr. Peterson, he was the first person who really showed me that research was possible as a career for me and encouraged me to do that. And moving towards my mentors here at NASA, my advisor and my PhD and my postdoc, they've all really done nothing but encourage and show me the possibilities of what I can do with my life. So next for me, I have accepted a tenure track faculty position in the Department of Earth, Atmospheric and Planetary Sciences at Purdue University. Long term, my goal would still be to be an astronaut. It's always in the back of my mind, but I've sort of tried to shape my career and my life so that I'm happy doing whatever I'm doing right now. And if being an astronaut were to happen, of course it would be incredible and a wonderful opportunity, but I love my job. I love doing the research I do. I get to play with space dust all day. It's not a bad way to spend the day. So I'm just looking forward to continuing on the path that I'm on now.